this is Christine, the Girl in the Glass City, driven by Yark Fiat. And I'm here in my home to tell you about one of my really big favorite things. It's not going to be a surprise. You've heard me talk about it. It is the Sonos system. And the Sonos system, I was introduced to it about a year ago, actually this month, from my folks at Jamiesons, my friends at Jamiesons. Do not blame them for the TV that you will occasionally see in the background. This is a really, really old TV, and I don't overly watch TV, so it works okay for me. I'm actually more of a music person and love listening to music, and that's why I love the Sonos system. I got it pretty immediately when they first showed it to me, when Rick Clark and Taft Strickland showed it to me. I just immediately kind of went crazy, and they dealt with that okay, but I realized I have literally an entire world of music at my fingertips when I'm using the iPad controller, or actually any controller, and the Wi-Fi system. So let me tell you about it. Sonos is a Wi-Fi music system, and what that means is that it pulls music off of the internet, and it also delivers music through a Wi-Fi system in your home. So you don't have to do the old-fashioned running speaker wire through your entire house to have zones and to have music play in all different parts of your home. Instead, you just get the system and it works. The system starts with what's called a bridge. The bridge is a small white box. I would show you mine, but it's tucked very much away in here, and it's a little challenging to get to. But it's just a simple white box, and what that does is it plugs into your router and allows the Wi-Fi system to work. The box itself, I think, is $50, but if you buy two of the speaker systems that I'm going to show you, you actually get that for free. The other thing you need will be a speaker that's a Sonos speaker. You have to have either what's called the Play 3 or the Play 5. I happen to have Play 5s, which have five speakers. That's why it's the Play 5. Play 3 has three speakers. I'll talk to you about that in a second, but this is a Play 5. And it is a little heavy, actually, so you saw me kind of groan a bit. But this is the Play 5. This is the Play 5 speaker. You're seeing through the light only three of the speakers. It's just what shows through the metal grating. But this is the size. It kind of may remind you of a Bose in some ways, but the sound quality in this is incredibly better. It is something that you'll hear about because it is being chosen as gadget of the year, as one of the 10 best gadgets of the year by a number of electronics people that release those kind of lists. So it's considered to be one of the best tech products of the year. One of the other devices that you can purchase for the Sonos system that's available is the iPod dock. This is the iPod dock. What it does is it does two things. It, one, charges your iPhone faster than pretty much anything out there on the market. And the second thing it does is it allows the Sonos system to access any music that's on your iPod only. So that's what the dock does. A couple of things that I love about it happen to be how it interfaces. There is a controller that you can buy, but actually I love the iPad controller. And if you take a look, if you can't see too much, that's okay. But on this panel here, this is where you control your speakers. As you can see, I have two speakers. I have one called Bedroom, and then one called Living Room. And right now I have the same music, in theory, playing in both of them. You're hearing a track behind me, but in theory you're hearing the same music in both of those zones. You can have up to 16 speakers working Wi-Fi, or 16 zones. You can add another 32 along with that. So you could actually have 32 plus 16 would be 48 different types of music, different places music could play, and you could play them all differently. The other thing you can do is you can pair these speakers, which is pretty nice. I have two Play 5s, so if I really want to listen to music and listen to it in just more of a rich way, I put both speakers in the same room and go to settings. This gives you the sense of having a left and a right speaker, which gives you more depth of sound. So I love Sonos, I love the iPad app, and that's why it's really one of my favorite things. You have access to music from every single music service on the internet, which means, for example, I'll show you this. I'm going to give away this CD, which is my boys, the New Orleans Party Asylum. They had this holiday CD. So imagine your favorite holiday tunes and a couple that you don't know about played New Orleans jazz style. This is actually a lot of fun, and it's a great upbeat CD, because a lot of music is just kind of weepy at Christmas time. The other CD I'm going to give away is the Holiday Wishes CD, and I might talk more about that in a second. But one way is a CD, and I'm going to give away the CD. You can burn it to your own computer if you want. Or if you were on Sonos, you would search Rhapsody, and you would search Rhapsody, which is the service that I use. I also pay for Pandora One so that I don't have commercials. So I've already searched for New Orleans Party Asylum, so I have the album up here, and it's playing through my Rhapsody. So it's actually pulling it off of the internet versus pulling it off of a CD, and it's playing in the speakers in my home. That's how Sonos works. I also found an album from my college days from a very esoteric artist who is a hammered dulcimer artist, and it's Christmas music that I remember from college on the East Coast. So let me tell you about the giveaways. The giveaways are gonna be this. Gonna be my boys' New Orleans Party Asylum, their Christmas CD. And it's going to be the Holiday Wishes CD. The Holiday Wishes CD has songs from a number of artists. This was produced by the Toledo Free Press, and it is the proceeds are donated to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. I actually got this copy from York Fiat. They gave me to give to you. It's a little dark in here, so I'm using a flashlight to see the artists, because there are so many really good artists on this CD. Like Kyle White, who's doing Winter Wonderland. Nancy Lendrum, who is the harpist, the principal harpist for the Toledo Symphony, and a wonderful, amazing woman, does Silver Bells. Elevated Thinking does this cute track with Redius Maximus, sorry I said that wrong, called Christmas Dinner, and it's just a dialogue going through Christmas Dinner. Chris Peterson and Hepcat Revival do Santa Bring My Baby Back to Me. Jeff Stewart does Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer with some kids. Voodoo Libido does Run Run Rudolph, and an incredible version of that. Who else is on here? And Jamil Aussie and Charles Lane do, like, if you ever need baby-making Christmas music, that's your track on here. It's called Mistletoe Love, and it's track number 21. So you're getting this. You're getting the Yuletide Aphrodisiac CD, and because I have a stack of these laying around from Manhattan's, I have a bunch of gift cards to give away to Manhattan's. This is a $50 gift card to Manhattan's. So that's going to be the next giveaway of my favorite things. You know that Manhattan's is one of my favorite restaurants, and Sonos is one of my favorite things, so I'm going to give you a little bit of a toy through the CDs to, if you go buy a Sonos, to christen your Sonos with, or to enjoy for your holiday as well, because music is important. Thank you for watching me online. I really do appreciate that you follow me here, but I love it even better when you join me in life. Stay tuned. We've got more giveaways coming up, including a Franklin Park gift card, and I hope to see you soon.